Three simple nutritional tips that will help you lose weight without tracking your calories. Number one, stop eating out. I can't stress this enough. Eating out should be highly avoided if your goal is to lose weight. Few reasons are, even the healthier options are significantly higher in calories, way of preparation, marinades that they use, sauces, dressings, and generally the way they prepare that food. They usually use way too much oil and the perfect combination with spices, all of which will contribute to the food taste, aka palatability. On top of that, restaurants will always try to make food as tasty as possible. They want you to enjoy that food at the end of the day. The tastier the food is, the more likely you're going to overconsume. Other potential problems are side snacks, breadsticks, butters, garlic breads, and all of the freebies that restaurants are trying to feed you until your meal is prepared. Free snacks, fruit platters, and not to mention temptation that you're going to put yourself to once you start smelling different foods and once you start visually seeing what other people are ordering. So even if you opt in for healthier options, there is a high chance that A, you're going to overconsume it, B, it's not really that healthy as what you can imagine. Number two, prioritize protein. I know that it's fancy to demonize certain macronutrients like carbs and fats, but I'll talk about those in another video. For now, I'd like to focus on increasing protein to 1.5 to 2 grams per kilogram of body weight. You should aim for high quality protein sources like grilled low fat meat, fish, eggs, dairy, whey protein, casein protein, or vegan protein if that's your preferred source. By increasing protein, you're doing few things to help you with your weight management. Number one, protein have higher satiety effect, which means that it will keep you fuller for longer compared to other macronutrients. Second benefit would be higher thermic effect, which means how much energy your body is burning while digesting and processing that macronutrient. Third, you're creating a good environment for recovery because you have sufficient building materials. Fourth, you're creating a good base for building and preserving lean body mass, which is always desirable, especially when we're on a diet. Tip number three, invest in good cookware. High quality non-stick fry pans, grill pans, air fryer, rice cooker, egg cooker. These are all highly useful tools that you will have in a kitchen that can cut time of preparation, make things easier to prepare without using too much oil, ideally no oil at all, and all of that without compromising on taste. Also, the more tools you have in your kitchen, the easier meal prep will be for you because you can cook different things at the same time and cut down the meal prep time. All right, so these are three tips that you can use starting today for your weight management without tracking your calories. Let me know what you think about it down in the comments, and if you like this video, please subscribe, share, and support my channel. See you soon, guys.